Hi, this is Steve Woods with Tech for Life Computers and Carefree. How are you? I'm just real quick want to alert you about the change in cyber threats that are going on in the United States, but also now right here in Cape Freak. One of our own was attacked 2 weeks ago. The Everett Allen Group has an office on Cape Freak Road and Schoolhouse, and they were attacked 2 weeks ago, had their file server ransomed, and all their workstations were encrypted. So every computer in their office had all the data encrypted on every device. The person who encrypted it wanted $50,000 for the unencryption key. Now, Everett Allen Group does a great job of their technology, so they had all their data. So we negotiated with them from that standpoint, and they came down to, after about 36 hours of negotiations, they came down to $25,000. Obviously, we didn't pay that. We had all the data, but we had to rebuild their network. It's been 2 weeks we've been rebuilding their network and getting Jim and Lisa back on their feet again and recovering from this. And they did a great job with their technology. So I want to alert you that this is happening and it's coming to all of us. Small businesses and affluent are especially at risk. I wrote an article back in on Memorial Day about this change, about how this is coming, and boom, here it is. So we have a security assessment class that's at the Desert Foothills Library this Thursday. I want to urge you to come to it and take a security assessment. This class will walk you through all the different areas of technology and let you assess for yourself how you're doing, whether it's just you at home or whether you have a business here in Cape Freak and Carefree. You'll get an assessment and a good picture and all the information about why you need to do these things all during this hour and a half class. So it's at the library on Thursday, August 1st. 9:30 in the morning, that's this Thursday. Normally it's $44, but if you're watching this video, I'm gonna tell you right now, if you go in there and you sign up for the class, you go to dfla.org, search for the class, find the cybersecurity assessment class on August 1st, go to sign up for it. It's gonna try to charge you for the $44, but there's a coupon code there. If you put in the coupon, put in the word attack, it'll take that $44 out. Complete the sign-up process. You have to finish all the way through and register for it, so there's nothing in your cart, and you'll get an email that is your actual ticket to the class. Make sure that you go all the way through that, because you have to be registered for this class to get in. But anyway, do that and come and get a security assessment. Find out exactly where you are, get the facts, and get the information, because all of our clients out here are very intelligent people. Once they have the information, they can make great decisions. So I have no doubt in everybody's ability to devour this information and do good things with it. But we want to offer it to you in light of all this information that's happened and the changes that are going on. You have to have it. Today is just not the day to ignore your security and your technology. So thank you very much for listening. Hang in there and try to have a great day.